I'm not going to be able to keep up with that.
Oh, no, that's okay.
Okay, what kind of apples do you want?
For this one...
Or you just want to hand them to me and I'll just chew them.
Since I already... This one we need Granny Smith, a peeled quarter and a fine julienne.
I don't know.
You hold on, I'll get some trash bags out here.
Yep. Okay, I'll do my best on that.
Yeah, just like that. Roll it right down.
Do we have a trash can? I'll get some in a minute.
And you want a cord?
Yep.
Okay, that means...
peel them first.
Yep, peel them first and then core them.
Oh, we need to get Vegas to do that, I think.
What's wrong?
We need a commentator as we're filming.
I heard that. Okay. Let's see what it means. Is, I hope I packed a big bag of sugar.
Quarter,
then quarter, then quarter.
Got it.
No,
that one's very dry.
Yeah.
That one's definitely very dry.
Yep.
That one definitely has a bouquet. A meat bouquet.
Well, the other two had the bouquet.
Your flag.
The third one has the strongest of them.
Yeah. It was 3 pounds per gallon. So I wasn't going really sweet, but I also didn't want bone dry. So it was a
little nice. I like this one as far as meats go because it's not, you taste the honey but without being the overpowering kind.
How about one for the cameraman here?
Hmm?
How about one for the cameraman
here?
Oh. All right. Ooh. This is the Medieval Food Network. Live production of Iron Age Chef Caer Adamant.
You can tell as he drinks or samples more, the picture gets worse and worse.
Well, no.
Whoa, thank you.
Could be doing like the Cajun chef.
Little wine and food.
Little wine and meat.
Little wine and meat.
No, that was a little wine with food. Cup of wine for me.
He didn't start that. Graham Kerr.
Who's Chef Prudhomme.
We actually have a studio on fire on live television.
Chef Prudhomme used to do this stuff. The funny thing is, there's a restaurant by us. His nephew owns and runs it.
No.
We got to
get there.
Sir?
The jalapeno poppers, Mark? Oh my god, I couldn't finish one.
Wow. If you like this, you'll love this.
And I love how you have this.
The jalapeno poppers there, you don't order unless you like them hot.
These are just quartered down, false alarm jalapenos that they do it.
Yeah, that's great. Yes, yes. Let me take a pause on what I'm doing here, and I'll go in and get you guys a few things.